Welcome back to my Bunnyhop tutorial part 2. The bike check is already done. So let's start with the first technique, the Bunnyhop.
The Bunnyhop is a very good technique if you are riding fast and if you want to jump a ramp over an obstacle. Let's start with a little slow motion scene to see what's going on. As you can see, I bring my body from the front to the back and pull the handlebar with stretched arms, knees slightly bent. The bike goes on the rear wheel. When the front wheel is at the correct height, I start the jump sequence. I pull my handlebar towards my body and stretch my knees, simultaneous and as fast as possible. To find the correct height of your front wheel is the main problem. If you start the jump sequence too early, your front wheel will go down again and no jump happens. If you start too late, you have problems to control the direction of the jump or you may fall over the rear wheel on your back. Start slow, try to make step by step and get a feeling for the correct height. To sum up, get the speed for the jump, push your body to the back and pull at the handlebar, stretch your knees and pull the handlebar toward your body as fast as possible. That's it. If you have questions about the technique or about how to make other tricks, put your question in the comments or ask me on Facebook. I will answer as soon as possible or may I make another tutorial for you. I hope you liked the video and I was able to help you with the Bunnyhop. And now we go on with the second jump technique, the tap.